Hey, what's up everyone? This is Dom, and today I'm going to show you how to set up Apple Pay in iOS 8.1. So Apple Pay utilizes Passbook and your credit or debit card to make purchases at retailers or online stores. So I'm going to show you how to get it all set up today inside of Passbook using the Settings app. So let's go ahead and get right into it. Setting up Apple Pay is pretty simple, but I'm gonna walk you through the steps here. And the first thing that you're gonna wanna do is go into the Settings app and find the Passbook and Apple Pay option. So you can see that right here. It's right underneath iTunes and App Store. We have Passbook and Apple Pay. Go ahead and tap on that, and it's going to take us into the Apple Pay setup section. So as you can see, we have various categories here. At the top, we do have our cards that are available. I have no cards available right now. We have the option to add a credit or a debit card. And then under that, we have our transaction defaults, such as the default card, billing address, shipping address, email, and phone number. So starting out here, obviously, we are going to want to add a credit or a debit card, and all you have to do is tap on that option there. It'll take you to the next page where you can either use a card on file with iTunes or a different credit or a debit card. And obviously, it'll be easier for most people to just use the card they have on file with iTunes, but you can select the different card option right here and go ahead and enter the details associated with a secondary card if you'd like to use something other than what you have on file with iTunes for purchasing apps and music. So just enter your card details right here, or you can even snap a photo of your card using the camera button on the side there next to the card number, and that'll open up the camera and you can snap a photo of that. It'll recognize the information and import it as it needs to. So that is pretty simple, pretty easy to set up a new card. But what's even easier is if you're going to use the card that you currently have on file with iTunes. And all you have to do is tap on that option, and then here you'll be asked to verify the security code with your card that you have on file. So you're gonna have to pull out the card and grab the security code off the back of there. That's usually the last three digits, and then you can go ahead and tap on next. First, you'll have to accept the terms and conditions for Apple Pay using your card, so go ahead and agree to that, and then it will continue by verifying your credit or debit card. And verification processes may differ between different banks. You might have to have the mobile app installed from your bank, or you might have to enter some personal information on your banking website or your email address, things like that. But overall, it's pretty simple for me. And as you can see there, I do have my card added inside of Apple Pay now, and I got a little Passbook notification about it as well. And that's pretty much it as far as setting it up goes. After that, you can go ahead and enter your default billing information. You can add it from an existing contact or enter new information, and you have this little wonky form pull up here. So you can go ahead and enter your details and go ahead and tap on done. And once you've entered in all your information, you're pretty much all set up and ready to go. It's a fairly simple process to get Apple Pay set up and running on an iPhone 6 or iPhone 6 Plus. Another quick tip, if you want to remove a card, all you have to do is tap on that card inside of the Passbook and Apple Pay options. And then at the bottom, you'll see the remove card option. So you can just go ahead and tap on that in order to remove your card that you've added to Apple Pay. Once you have your card in there, you can go ahead and head into Passbook, where you will see your debit or credit card up there at the top or the bottom or whichever order it happens to be in. So you can see there that I have my card all set up and everything is ready to go with Apple Pay. So I just want to bring you guys this quick tutorial on how to set up Apple Pay on an iPhone 6 or 6 Plus running iOS 8.1. I hope this was helpful for you, and if it was, leave this video a thumbs up. Also, feel free to subscribe for more videos like this in the future. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. This is Dom, and have a great day.